I'm already losing friends and I just stopped.
Maybe maybe I would lean towards
him.
Let's see. Up to him. Players are both in the lobby now.
Seemed like it was an Abigail thing, but that's where the power tools can run. Even if it's a bad matchup, has been good. Running the character knowledge, understanding how to play against those bad matchups and really map those things out. That's where, you know, people have their tears and this and that, weakness and stuff like that. There's very few matchups in this game where I feel like there are a straight, you know, 7-3. We absolutely have to have some on the side. You can get to the strips. Obviously, it would be better than the benefits of half the matchup, but even in your favor. But you saw through some how he's been working, he's making these.
But I really like the combination of Zangief and Abigail. That's one that you have to do. That's what you saw, that's what you see nowadays sometimes on Peach Marvel even. And it makes sense, because they both do deal with different things. Unless if they have gone into the grid.
Of course, they're not going off.
Yeah, but by the way, it was Ibuki versus Zangief. Does deal well with her footsies. I like his footsies. Looks like we're just having Itachi run into Zangief's full of fierce over and over again, which is going to really got that hard to go. So yeah, in footsies, I think that Eve does fine here. His absorb is pretty useful in the matchup. You know, huge damage, of course.
I think
a matchup that historically many Ibukis have not loved dealing with.
Yeah. Also, you know, the nerfs of Ibuki from her arrow bug and the expert and stuff like that, I kind of hammered her and trigger, you know, not being as strong as it was in the previous season, you know, how can you work with that mix?
Indeed you do. Yeah, you gotta make sure that you are controlling yourself now, which is still good, but yeah, you have to be a little bit more on the ball maybe than in seasons past. Maybe the top ceiling of the character is maybe less than a little bit as well. So, hopefully, going to be something else on a different stage, expecting the same characters.
Yeah, expecting exactly what we just saw with that brief moment, and hopefully seeing not the brand, and it's going to be not super too bad.
Yeah.
The rules, guys, come on, leave those rules, let's stick with it, don't even go back to the map, let's go back to the right stage. We're going to give you some more great stuff about actually who's playing. This is going to be, I'd love to, I'll see the shape of the character.
Hey, alright. Yes, it's gonna be Shadowloo base at night. To make top 8 and lose your side. So yeah, keep an eye on this versus battle. This is really a lot of coming down. Crashing jab, stand strong, heal.
Yep. He's the one on leg.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Or he ran from downtown.
I saw him a mile away.
Sure. Oh, a jump. Okay, first time we saw it, knocks him down. Brutus doing what he needs to do, looking for jump yet again. None comes.
I'm doing A-OK.
And nothing. Oh, no. But
I'm trying to remember what I was doing last time. I think I was still exploring this place. Oh, wait. I already did this place. This is where the boss was. So there's nothing here. Yep, exploring. I know I got a key. I don't know if that's everything I need, though. Are gone. So I came from here.
Name
it on. doesn't go there. It's part of a set. Ah, I knew it. My question is, how do I get up to that area here? Like, there's a room up there. How do I get there? I think that's where I need to go. You can't jump in this game. I gotta go back to the desert. I think I'm missing something else. It's gotta be at that door that I can't reach. The alien meme? I tried like to this area.
Yeah, I went back. So this is the area I need to explore. Philly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I like this weapon too. So far, it's putting in work.
Thank you. picks up the fireball.
The style on this game? Me too. That's what got me attracted to it. I'm enjoying it. I feel like I... Dodge to the back.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds annoying.
Oh shit!
What? A maze. I'm not gonna be able to find everything like this. Look at this. Shit everywhere. And it loops around. Yeah. shit.
For a sniper rifle. Snipe him? Yeah. I'm liking this beam gun, so I want to rock with it a little bit longer. Before going back to the tried and true. So this is a dead end. Stay up
there.
Thank you.
It doesn't help that everything looks the same. It's like, there's not really any good landmarks. I should backtrack real quick. Yeah, I probably should. I wish you could put markers down. I could at least put something on the ground, you know?
Thank you. Yeah.
Emotes. Oh, this drops me off at that part. This is a shortcut. Okay, this is the area I couldn't get up to.
What now? Fine, let's have a look.
The Filer. A lot of radiation stuff. Weapons.
We're done here.
What is it? Oh, it's an actual pistol. Shoots like six. Makes a star pattern. God damn. Woof. So, what's its ability? Can't even remove it. Fires a volley of six radioactive projectiles and bats off the environment. Oh, so these two are kind of like a pair.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh, traveler.
Of course.
Take care, my friend.
Yeah? Fine. Let's have a look. We're done here?
Greetings, friend. What can I do you for? Only the best. Take care, friend. Hold there.
Needing any scrounge? Later.
The portent would... I can offer... To fare at all is well, child.
So far, three's been enough.
Come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari, when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Roots, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation. And I have the key. This key will not take you where you want. Rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation. Even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the quarry, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. You waste much time. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can and destroy what they cannot. Until all that is left is a root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength, though I hope to overcome it. How do they invade any world? They found a weakness and exploited it. A rift was created. Legions of quarry surged forth. I believe the same happened to your world. The root are relentless, if somewhat unimaginative. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world, as our guardian once protected ours. Surely you're not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the quarry, as we are now. The storm survived, child. That is how it is. Always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. How terribly uninteresting. For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me undying. Attend to me, dear. There is an intruder in our midst.
That's the way to put it quickly.
Yeah.
Have you the heart? For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. How terribly arrogant child. Attend! There is an...
From the citadel. The gate has been go well.
I didn't mean to do that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
rough. Alright. Who's next?
players have got the spotlight here in the show as well. We know that the talent from these players picks up. You know, that's how these players get out there consistently. Like I said, in these top players, they're going to be a champion threat. More a spotlight, I guess, shining light on these players. Some of them really could have looked at as well. You've got players like the Space Boy, the Green Reads, Hungate, and Sakura.
Thank you.
He died and he killed me. Wow, so it was a double KO pretty much.
Thank you.
Yes. So highlight this week, of course, we mentioned that there's multiple big hitters in this bracket. 339 players from the
reference
side of the North American scene. And that's a lot of good players. Each of those who has the best, each player is effectively a
doors, he's always got a rocket launcher. I'm not sure how I feel about this this big weapon. A lot of damage that's very inaccurate.
What?
So this is a sniper weapon.
All right then.
Devastator.
What's my percentage? telling me if it's okay, so it doesn't encompass it. I can't. Alright, we'll shoot this one then.
Got work to do.
Take care, my friend.
I'm not in the mood for Chad.
Hello again. Here you go.
Oh my gosh. Damage received is increased by 300%. All damage dealt is increased by 15%. That's way too much.
Keep your head up.
How's it going?
Sounds like it hit me as for another plan.
Till next time.
Important returns. Ask. Very well. Tread carefully, child.
Yeah, I would imagine that. It's either undertuned or it's a little bit overtuned. But I feel like the balancing never quite is like that.
Here they come.
Thank you.
Oh, he could throw it too? Good.
Thank you.
enough room.
Oh,
rough.
Thank you.
Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place. Tell us, where do you hail from? I'm sure it is, but your body tells us more than words can. The Izkar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. We can reward you quite handsomely. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power, a guardian. We desire.
Do you want the heart too?
I don't doubt it, outsider. But can any offer what we give you? The Izkar is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. What say you? Not yet, but we are ever hopeful. What intrigues you? There are no names in the Izkar, for we are all one. You may think of me as your queen, but such titles are misnomers here. The Izkar binds us all. Those who partake are one in heart, mind, and spirit. We have no need for crude technology. The Izkar brings enlightenment and harmony. We are emboldened by our shared purpose, and all are welcome in the Izkar. We are elated to hear it. May the Izkar watch over you. Greetings again, outsider. You can ask us anything. An intriguing question, outsider. The door to the Izkar is the Vixworld. Through its ministrations, we are bound together as one. Allow it to suffuse your frail form. Let it consume your fears, your worries, your insecurities, your sense of self, until all that is left is the Izkar. And the Izkar is all that is left. Perhaps. The Izkar is not for everyone. Only those who seek to lighten their burdens and themselves become enlightened. Return often, Flea. Greetings again. We adore. We will be watching.
If she's cool with me, why don't she tell her people to just chill out? Why do you always have to try and kill me for it? Yeah.